going to dance. We're going to dance. We're going to dance and have some fun.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag.
us why.
You had to hide away for so long.
Where did we go wrong?
Mr. Blue Sky,
please tell us why.
You had to hide away for so long.
Where did we go wrong?
Tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
gone away. Is a bluebird here to stay? Is a new bird, he's singing a song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. Well, in the meadow we can build a snow.
A Salvation Army band played, and the children drank lemonade, and the morning lasted all day. And through an open window came, like Sinatra in a younger day, pushing the town away.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Yeah. It's You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.
The price, I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American, beside my brothers and my sisters. I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier.
You had a vision. Your vision was to reach today, and you built that vision upon your values. It took work. It took determination and just plain getting up every morning and making good things happen and not laying in bed up here some cold winter morning worrying about the paper. You had to get up and write the paper, and you couldn't just wring your hands about it and lay it in your bed. And you made good things happen, and you made today happen. Each of you today, families, faculty members, staff, and especially the graduates, are seeing a vision realized. A vision. You'll forget some of the facts and formulas. I'll guarantee you'll forget those. But you will not forget how to think, and that you have to get up out of bed to make something happen. Each of you has developed independence, self-reliance. Nobody held your hand. Nobody gave you anything here. You had to make it happen. And finally, you have learned that life is a journey, and you have reached the end of one chapter, one phase of that journey, and you have reached it successfully. This university put its arms around me and people like me, some of whom I expect are sitting right up here in front of me, and nurtured me and enabled me to grow. And that's the power of Norwich University. I was lucky to come to Norwich. I was lucky to come to Norwich because it was here that I learned the lessons of life. And I expect it was here that I learned the Norwich spirit and the Norwich ethic. Now, I ask you, graduates, to look at your diploma today. On that diploma, someplace, will be a ribbon. A maroon and gold ribbon. A bright line. When you touch that ribbon, you will join a very long line of citizen soldiers. Citizens first. Citizens of this great republic, who have served this republic for 175 years. You will now live, in a real sense, the motto, I will try, essay off. Holding firm to timeless values. It means attempting to do the right thing, not just when it's easy, but especially when it's hard. It means citizen soldiers. Remember, citizens first.